Two local families at the center of the most notorious crime in Ohio's history.
Come down to your knees. Hands behind your back.
Eight people dead, all from the same family.
This was calculated, planned out. This was cold, cold, cold blood.
Billy, Angela, George, and Jake Wagner arrested for the murders of the Roden family.
A family that kills together?
There's blood all over the house.
This was overkill.
Now, on the five-year anniversary of the Piketon Massacre, and in the middle of production on this podcast...
Breaking news right now.
A shocking confession none of us were expecting.
Jake Wagner, what plea do you wish to enter?
I am guilty, Your Honor.
Jake Wagner, the youngest son, pleads guilty.
In exchange, he avoids the death penalty,
implicating his brother.
He had just requested solitary confinement and a Bible.
His father.
The Wagner family wanted custody of that little girl.
And his own mother.
Allegedly, Angela Wagner was the mastermind of this entire plan.
We're tracking the case in real time as new developments unfold.
I pray every day for the killers to be caught.
And what will it mean for Pike County?
One thing I learned is the smaller the town, the bigger the secrets.
This is The Piketon Massacre, Season 2, Return to Pike County. Listen to The Piketon Massacre, a production of KT Studios, starting May 12th on the iHeartRadio app, Apple Podcasts, or wherever you get your favorite shows.